So, Future Stars is here. We are opening bronze and silver packs and many more to see if we can pack one. You'll just see the highlights if you will, and then it'll be up on YouTube whenever I can. Into it. Message below in the comments who you're going to pick. Because out of these, I don't know who I will pick. I'll probably be me waiting a bit and then going from there. Is that an icon? Oi. Isn't a very good one, but I just got myself a Crespo. I'm pretty sure it's tradable as well. It came out of a 15k pack, and he is. Oh my days, that TP that much. It's going to drop down to like 100k or something. But let's have a look at his stats anyway, because I didn't even know he was coming out. So he's got 4 star, 4 star, high, medium, 6 foot, 90 pace, good shootings in certain areas. He's an average decent card, isn't it? For an icon, it should be better. Playstyle pluses are poor. I think it's just going to be me quickly trying to sell, but I think this card's going to be very cheap. First one, 85 times 3. It is not a Future Stars. Can it be a walkout? Yes, it will. An 85 times 3, so I'm hoping for more than just one. The second play is a Modric. Looking for another walkout in there as well, just for SBC fodder, 85. Next one, just a single 85. It's not a special card, and it's not going to be a walkout either. Yeah, just the 85. I'm going to skip the 81 times 2, 83 times 2 now. It's an English centre back from Tottenham, probably. And that's going to be an 85 rated. To end it off, we put our bronze into an 85 player pick, and this is what we're going to get. Last one we did, we got a bronze. Will it be a repeat? Oi, oh my days, what a fucking pull. Oh my god, that is insane. But the problem, where can he play? Oh, I'm going to have to bench her. Oh. The only team of the year I pack is a left back. But do I pay Roberto Carlos over her? I think I might do. Don't know though, because she is good. What would you do? Be a double. No. Imagine if it's the other Brazilian one. Finally, a double. That means you have to be higher. Or the same rating. Who's that? Oh. What's this? Anyone big? Come on, be a big one. Come on. Don't be one of the shit ones, please. Oh my god, I thought that was Lauren James in. Endo. It looks a bit funky, but we'll take it. It's our third Future Stars packed. Not tradable though. Oi, another one. Portugal, Cam. Bruno. Come on. Be a good one this year. This one. Come on. It's got to be 88 rated or higher, isn't it? Come on. Who's that? Oh no, it doesn't. Yes. Fucking hell, what a pack. In full. Well, don't be the looting geezer. These packs. First one, is another one. Oh, come on. Spanish. Centre back. That's just going to be the gold. Who is it? Who's that? Oh, that geezer. I think his cod looks very decent. After opening loads of packs on Future Stars, we have got an 87 plus base, Thunderstruck, or Winter Wildcard Ike. So, yeah, let's get into that. Hope to get someone massive. And that's very shit. That's very shit. That's just 89 rage fodder. Let's get into the second one. Is it going to be another Future Stars? No, it's not. We're having a break for them. Oh, Neymar, we'll take it. No double walkout though. Rest of it's kind of mid. On the penultimate one now. Is it going to be Future Stars? It is. Come on, they're coming out fast. That's going to be a Casemiro. And who else? See it flip. Him again, no. I don't think SBCs have put them in. Like, he looks very good, but second time, man. Not a double, but now we're opening packs on the RTG as well, so you'll see the packs on here. There is some kind of dead ones, so they will be skipped. I didn't craft any 83 times 10s. Oh, shit. Okay, we'll get into these now, though. Don't get lost in the top row of these players. Yes, they look good, but have you looked at Athena's card yet? She is outrageous. She goes into that, and she moves up one, then she goes to 90 rated like the rest do, with them playstyles the same, but look at them stats. 93 pace, 92 shooting, with 85 passing and 92 dribbling. And the best thing, high low, 5-star, 5-star. Like, right wing, left wing, right mid, she can play both wings, and look at them stats. It's outrageous. The only low points are the composure and agility, but other than that, incredible card. I think with 5-star skills, the agility won't matter as much if you just do the skills, but this card, look at that jumping stamina, like, oh my god. I think it's a must do. There's two slots, so I think she should be one of your slots. Bernard, double? No. Take it, I'll take it. I can go towards like an icon. I'm miles away. Look at the things you say. That's the 89 one, isn't it? That's fucking banging. That is a good pack pull, that one. 4-4. The door. That's a walkout. That is a Pajor. No Future Stars on this account though. All the luck was on the main account. Two icons and four Future Stars. The last one. Nothing massive. But if you like the pack opening, like, subscribe, and feel free to give me a follow on my Twitch where I do stream these games. Not these games, these packs and these episodes. Thanks for watching.